also, I have received communication from the Inspector General of Police, Mr. Mutyambai, of his request to proceed on terminal leave because of his health situation. I have accepted that Mr. Mutyambai will proceed on terminal leave on the 6 months that he still has of his contract. I have also received the resignation of the Director General of CID, Mr. Kinoti, and I have transmitted the same to the National Police Service to proceed with advertising that position.